After about 3 to 4 rounds, the crowd is usually always swaying to my side. So the crowd definitely motivates me. You know, anyone here can feel the love, they can feel the tension. So as you're working, you can feel the crowd, you know, engaging more and more.
Jared, one last one for you, and it's kind of in line with what I just asked. Does the Garden give you that extra boost, or do you just roll in Mission Impossible, mission the same every time?
It's kind of a mission the same every time I go in, but it is an extra special day, you know, to fight in the Garden. It's amazing with all the history, you know, and the bright lights, the crowd. Definitely last time I was out here, you know, the crowd was amazing. You know, they supported me a lot. I think I gained a lot of fans out here.
Listen, thank you guys so much. Looking forward to Saturday night. And we turn to our main event. Teofimo Lopez, Sandor Martin, thank you for joining us. Tio, I want to start with you. A title shot awaits the winner. Is it tough to look past this one, or is it mission at hand? Here we go.
First off, you know, just got to thank God for everything, all the blessings, and just bringing us here and having the opportunity to show our talents and our gifts to the world. This definitely is Madison Square Garden, the most of the Mecca of Meccas. You know, so this, we all have an opportunity here. We have an objective to do on Saturday night. And no, you know, my whole thing really is just, how do we continue to pursue on the takeover? You know, we just got to keep winning. Whatever they put in front of us, we beat them.
Guardy, I'm going to ask you to jump in here as well. Sander took this fight on a 3 weeks notice after Pedraza backed out. Are you ready to go?
Tomaste esta pelea con 3 semanas de anticipación, luego de lo que sucedió con Pedraza. ¿Estás listo para pelear?
Estoy absolutamente listo para la pelea, por eso he venido. Son 3 semanas de aviso de preparación específica, pero yo venía entrenando en el gimnasio porque soy deportista 24/7 todos los días del año. Quiero agradecer a Bob Arum, a Top Rank, la oportunidad que me dan de estar boxeando en el Madison ante un gran adversario como este Teofimo López, y espero que podamos dar un gran combate el sábado a los aficionados.
I'm absolutely ready to fight. You know, I'm an athlete 24/7. I've got the 3 weeks notice for the fight, but I was already in camp, you know, training. And I'm just ready to fight. I want to thank Top Rank and Bob Arum for the opportunity, and we're going to give a big fight to the fans on Saturday.
Yeah, we hear that a lot. I've always, you know, you're always in the gym, ready to go. What does this opportunity mean to you, headlining the Garden Saturday night, Heisman night in New York City? A lot of eyes on this fight. What does this opportunity mean to you?
¿Qué significa esta oportunidad para ti? Una noche grande en el Madison Square Garden, una noche Heisman, una gran oportunidad para ti. ¿Qué significa?
Para mí es lo más grande que me ha pasado en mi carrera deportiva y prácticamente también en mi país. Es muy difícil ser boxeador saliendo desde España. Son 11 años de carrera profesional, 42 combates profesionales para tener una oportunidad como esta. En el momento que he tenido la oportunidad, evidentemente no lo podía rechazar. Teofimo López, el Madison, Top Rank, hacer historia. Se trata de eso, de hacer historia.
This is the biggest opportunity in my career. You know, coming from Spain is very tough to be a boxer. 11-year career, 42 fights, and this is the bigger opportunity that I have gotten. So it was 3 weeks notice, but I had to take the opportunity. We are about making history, so that's why I'm here.
I love it. Tio, I want to come over to you. In the ever-changing world of boxing, will we see anything new from you Saturday night?
Absolutely. You know, that's what I'm all about. You know, I think that we all have a canvas to perform at. You know, I'm an artist myself, so I'm over here just trying to be abstract as much as possible when it comes to the ring. You know, it's all about just giving the fans what they really want, and that's entertainment. And that goes for everybody here sitting right now. We are in the entertainment business, not boxing business, and you guys got to remember that. So by all means, go after everything that you can do. You know, I follow the likes of Prince Nassim, and those are the things that you guys will see. It doesn't mean I got to showboat like crazy, you know. However, it's just all about just giving what they really want. It's just not about getting the job done and the win. It's what you do before and what you do in there and then afterwards. And that's why we are headlining Madison Square Garden under a great card. Great card. I mean, the talent that we have here, this is amazing for me. You know, this is the opportunity of a lifetime for anyone here. Every time I come out here to the Garden, this is my 8th time fighting at Madison Square Garden, 4th time in the big room. And all I can say, man, is just I'm very, very grateful, man. Very grateful. Last year, nearly lost my life. And now I just get to redo it in a better way.
3 weeks.